Marshmallow. He's a pretty kid. He's a pretty kid. You are. You're a pretty kid. Yeah.
Guys, it is AJ here, and today, yes it is my first vlog. Now, in my channel update, I told you guys I was going to start doing vlogs, but today is kind of the perfect day because I'm doing something fun and interesting. Today, I'm at my grandma's house in Sailorsburg, Pennsylvania, which I go to probably twice a month sometimes, and yeah, so I'm only really going to be able to film kind of one part of what I did today because I did some really cool stuff that I'll talk about soon that I did today, but I didn't have my camera with me, sadly. Right now it is actually pouring very, very hard right now. You can't really tell, but anyway, the thing that I really wanted to show you in this video were, as you can tell by the title of the video, are these feral cats right here. This is Carmelo, and there is Toby. I don't know where he is. A minute ago, he was under our car over there, but I have no idea where he went. Carmelo is a newer one. Toby has been on this porch for a very long time, because the neighbor kind of like just takes care of him, and this one, new one, Carmelo, just came recently, but Toby isn't like the friendliest cat. He's kind of a bit selfish, and he'll just run off and kind of hunt. A minute ago, I wish I had my camera with me, he was actually literally just like, he ran over and went under our car and was ready to just pounce like out of nowhere. I don't know what he saw, if it was like a bird or a chipmunk or something, but he was just like ready to pounce. It was crazy. I wish I had my camera. So he just like runs off and tries to hunt for things. But Carmelo, on the other hand, is actually a really nice cat. He's really friendly. He's actually really nice. Hey Carmelo, he's a pretty kid. He's a pretty kid. You are. You're the pretty kid. Yes. Every time I rub him right here, he kind of like closes his eyes. It's so cute. But yeah, these cats are like really fun to hang out with, and I hang out with them every time I'm here. They're really fun. It's pouring so hard here. You can't even imagine. I wish you guys could tell how bad it was raining. Luckily, I'm protected by the porch roof, but it's crazy. And also, I don't think you can see from here either, but there are some, yeah, you can't really see, but there are some crazy spider webs here because there's lots of bugs and animals in, tiny towns in Pennsylvania, so you would expect to see those, but there are some massive spider webs, and my mom has arachnophobia, so it's not the best. But anyway, I wanted to tell you guys about some really cool things that I did today. So my grandma lives in Sailorsburg, Pennsylvania, which is a very, very, very tiny town, like barely anyone lives here, and we went down to Easton, Pennsylvania, which is actually where my mom grew up. And we went to the kind of town square that has a farmer's market, and they have cool places, and they also have this brand new food court that has a bunch of different really cool artisanal foods. They have like an Egyptian place, they have a Japanese place, and they have like a barbecue place and pizza. They have so many cool things there. And we went there and we had lunch with my my great uncle, and yeah, but when I was done eating, there's actually this really cool store right next to this food court place. I really wish I had my camera because this is just the coolest place ever. I've only been in there once before last weekend, and it is this place called the Game Gallery. You can look it up. It's so awesome. It's this collector guy who collects old games and memorabilia from TV shows, movies, and stuff, and he sells old like Nintendo and Sega game cartridges, old PS2 and Xbox, like, original games. He also sells Xbox One and PS4 games, Xbox 360 and PS3. They have so many old games, and, like, it's just a fanboy's wet dream there. It's crazy. And on the other half, they have an arcade that has, like, the most retro games ever. They have Mrs. Pac-Man. They have Time Crisis. They have Donkey Kong, Super Mario Bros., all old arcade games, and you can actually play them. And I wish I took pictures, at least. I should have. And I got to play Pac-Man. I played Donkey Kong. I played a bunch of games. It was so fun. It's just the coolest place ever. I really wish I had my camera on me because I really wanted to show you guys. But it kind of stopped raining a bit now, so I'm going to go see if we can find the other cat. A minute ago, he was right down here under the car. But I don't know if we're going to be able to find him. He literally just goes off and just does what he wants. Sometimes I see him in this pine tree, but he's not there right now. See how more friendly Carmelo is? He just stands there. Oh, I hear thunder. That's not good. There's actually a family of possums that lives under that shack that comes out sometimes. It's really cool. My grandma's actually seen some deer and some bear over there, like some babies. I actually once saw a baby deer there, but I've never seen a bear. My grandma sees bears there all the time. This is my grandma's, like, big field outside her house. Yeah. I might know where this cat is. He sometimes hangs out under this pine tree a lot. I find him here in the morning sometimes. A lot. Carmelo. He likes me. This cat just goes and does whatever he wants. It's crazy. I don't really want to go into this grass here, but I sometimes see rabbits and chipmunks out here. Lots of squirrels, too. When I see a rabbit, it's really cool because it's not all the time, especially in New York, when you see a rabbit unless you're at Petco. But, yeah, so there's Carmelo. Carmelo and Toby don't really get along. I mean, sometimes, like, if I put out a pile of treats, they, like, actually fight over it, and sometimes they'll, like, slap each other with their paws. It's really funny. Where did this cat have gone? Let's see, is he under here? Imagine if he was under this rug. No, I think it's like that. What's wrong? Carmelo's meowing. Where could this cat be? I don't know where this cat is. But yeah, so again, this is my grandma's house in Sailorsburg, Pennsylvania. So you guys, I guess that was my first vlog. It was pretty fun. It's kind of cool to vlog, but I know it was kind of a bit boring, but we're going to have some way better vlogs coming up really soon. Next week, I told you guys in my channel update, I'm going to Disney World for 6 nights, staying at the Grand Floridian Hotel. It's going to be freaking awesome, and I'm going to make lots of vlogs there. There's going to be lots more to do there. It is starting to thunder, and it's probably going to pour again pretty soon. So with that, look back by the time I've uploaded this, my Nerve review will probably be up, and I'm making a Jason Bourne review soon, and go back and watch my Star Trek Beyond review and my Lights Out review, and either Sunday or Monday I'll post a Bad Moms review. I have not seen it yet. I'm going to go see it on Sunday. If you're watching it now, it is Sunday, so I'm going to see it today. Guys, and look forward to my Disney World vlogs, and after that, I'm going to be doing some vlogs with my friend Joel, who is actually coming here from Boston to New York, and we're going to go see a bunch of movies in, like, every movie theater in, New York. Well, not every movie theater, but, like, all the best ones, and we're going to make lots of vlogs then, I mean, like, almost every day. And then it's SummerSlam weekend, and I'm going to SummerSlam weekend, and we're going to do lots of fun shit there. Now, I will make a SummerSlam weekend announcement video to tell you guys where I'm going to be, when I'm going to be, where you can see me and stuff. So we're going to make lots of vlogs then. That's going to be the big vlog time every day. And then I'll make vlogs periodically, but then the next big time doing vlogs is actually I don't know what date it is this year, but I'm going to Ringside Fest in New York, in Times Square, which is actually an awesome place to be, especially for wrestling fans and people who collect wrestling figures. So I'll make an announcement about that too when like all the details come out, like who you can meet there and stuff. But yeah, anyway, I'll be doing vlogs there, SummerSlam, and Disney World. So look forward to that, and look forward to the videos I told you about earlier. And like always, you can hit me up on Instagram at _AJAaron, on Twitter at AJMovieFreak, and on Snapchat at AJ.Benzaken, that's BenzaKen below me. And don't forget to share this video on all social media platforms, and please like this video, leave a comment, and as always, subscribe for more.